You cannot want super high quality with a $50 budget. You just can't. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Happy Monday. It is your girl, Kyra Sean. Today's video is brought to you by Neat and Sleek. They've been kind enough to send me another unit to review for you guys. But as always, before we get into the specs of this unit and what I think about it straight out the pack, make sure if you're new to the channel, you go ahead and subscribe and smash that notification bell so you don't miss anything else coming up. Also, give this video a thumbs up if you want to see more videos like this in the future. Let's go.
I've been drinking. I've been drinking.
Okay, so like I said, this unit comes from Neat and Sleek. It is their Pamela Full Lace Braided Wig, and this unit does retail for $269 even. Hold on. This unit also comes with bleach knots and the option to get baby hair. You can either get no baby hair or sparse baby hair. Mine came with sparse. I thought mine was gonna come with no baby hair, but it actually sent me the one with sparse baby hair, which is fine. I did go in, as you saw in the put down, to pluck out most of that hair because I did not need it, and I wasn't gonna glue this unit down, so I wanted to make sure I had enough baby hair to kind of camouflage the front without making it look too, you know, wiggish. For security purposes, this unit does come with two combs on the side, one comb in the back, and the adjustable straps. It also comes with the adjustable elastic band for a more secure fit, and you can also wear this unit glueless. I did not glue this unit down, so my ear tabs are flapping in the wind right now, so that's why I kind of have it pinned down to the side. I did go on my edge booster to lay the swoops down. Other than that, this unit is sitting on my head thanks to my wig grip and that elastic band that's secured to the back of my head. Now, just like her sister wig, Judy, this unit also comes with a full lace cap. However, the lace part of the unit is what you see in the 13x6 area up in this area. So that's where you get like the main lace that's like skin tone-ish. That's the part that's bleached. Do you see the hairline, y'all? Do you see the hairline? I'm a fan. I'm a fan. Feel that breeze? I'm a fan. The rest of the unit comes in like a lace overlay, and it's kind of like an ashy gray color. Like, that's pale. That is pale. That is not my scalp. So you can see the difference between the bleach knots and the lace overlay. So with that, you will need to go in, depending on the style that you do for this unit, and add some powder to that parting space. Take a fluffy brush with some powder and get to work, okay? I know you guys are wondering, like, wait, isn't it the same unit as Judy? No, it's Pamela. Pamela does come in more colors than Judy. It comes in a natural color, it comes in an off black color, and it also comes in like a reddish brown, which will add about $20 to the price point if you decide to get that color. So the color for this one, I know it looks a little bit like Judy, but the color is a little bit different. Judy had more of a 613 blonde. This is more like a honey blonde type of color. The unit itself is pretty basic. I am still in love with Neat and Sleek based on the quality and high standards for their wigs. Everything is on point. Everything is neat. Do you see? Look at the braids. Look at the braids, sis. Look at the braids, okay? Now, this unit only comes in a small or a medium cap. At 23 inches, the medium cap fit me just fine. You can also get this unit in different lengths. So you can either get it in bra strap length, which is about, you know, be about here on me, or you can get it at waist length, which is what I have. It does come down to my waist. Now, just so you know, the price does not change with the different specs you get for this unit. $269 is the base price and the final price. The price will only go up $20 if you decide to get that reddish brown color. From the side, that is how she is looking. And then that is how she is looking in the back. She definitely comes down past my waist, almost basically to my nether regions. Let me take my bow out and show you guys this parting space real quick. What that bleach is hitting for. I did not put any powder or anything into this parting space. And that is how she is sitting, y'all. That is how she is sitting. Now, I did go in with my makeup sponge. I didn't put no extra product on it. I just went in with the sponge that I used for my foundation and just patted it around the unit just for, you know, my sake, because there was a little crustiness over here. Could you see the lace a little bit? I am really happy with this unit. Like, how could you not be happy with something like this? I mean, it's just pretty. And again, if you don't want the ombre color, get a black, get a natural color, get that reddish brown. It will cost you though. Now, the unit does ship DHL and it does come packed in a plastic baggie inside of this satin bag here, which I advise you to use for your braided wigs. Judy is sitting in her bag right now. They do advise you when you get your unit just to dip it in some hot water to get rid of like the frayed in and things like that. The only thing I would wish, or the only thing that I would want to see, is like the actual full lace braided cap. But I know with that you have to pay more money. So I think somebody commented last time in my Judy video, like, oh, I'm not paying that much money for that white lace in the back. Sis. Ugh. Like, don't find things to complain about just to complain about them, okay? Know what you're getting for the price point. If this was a full lace, I mean full on bleached lace unit, it will probably be a lot more money than the $269. Okay, so, you know, let's be realistic here. Be realistic in your expectations, okay? You cannot want super high quality with a $50 budget. You just can't. I mean, if you were to take $50 to a shop right now and ask for this, they would probably do two rows of braids and tell you to scoot, skedaddle. If you want to check this unit out, I will put the direct link for this unit down below, as well as the specs of my particular unit. Shout out one more time to Neat and Sleek for sending me this unit. I really appreciate it. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and share this video. Also, smash that notification bell so you don't miss anything else coming up. I love you guys so much, and I will see you next time. Bye.